I have chills down my spine. This is no joke.
I'm in the Olympics where I'm jumping through hoops. And all my love in front of nothing I wouldn't do. I wouldn't do switching for you.
All right, here we go. This has been requested so much. We got some lyrics printed out.
I think we might need a couple Kleenex boxes. What do you say?
It's not a bad idea. It is Juan Gabriel.
I was
going to
say, it's Juan.
It's Juan.
We get a little emo with Juan.
Make sure that you have some headphones or something so you can really listen to these vocals with us. We're probably going to be freaking out. I hope that you freak out with us. And then, of course, leave a comment. Let us know what you thought at the end of this reaction. We want to know your reaction.
Yeah.
All right. You ready, baby?
I'm ready to curl up into a ball and cry.
Let's do it. I just love the power stance of all of them.
Oh, yeah.
No sabía de tristezas, ni de lágrimas, ni nada que me hicieran llorar.
Oh, my gosh.
Yo sabía de caricias de ternura porque a mí desde pequeño.
Ah.
Wow.
Eso me enseñó mamá.
Hmm.
Eso me enseñó mamá.
Okay, that gives me chills.
Eso y muchas cosas más.
Okay, wait.
This is emotional, right?
For those that don't know, I'm just going to translate real quick in English. I didn't know what sadness means. I didn't know what tears mean. These tears that make me cry, I didn't know. Mm. I knew only about affection, tenderness, because ever since I was little, that's what my mother taught me. That's what my mother taught me, this and much more. I love how he's starting it with that.
Mm-hmm.
Like telling a story.
Yeah.
Yo jamás
sufrí. Whoa, Juan, you did it again.
Yo jamás lloré. Yo era muy feliz.
Gosh.
Right there, baby.
Yo vivía muy
you
bien.
Can just, like, without even reading, like, you can just feel it.
Yo vivía tan distinto, algo hermoso, algo divino, lleno de felicidad. Yo sabía de alegrías, la belleza de la vida, pero no de soledad.
Baby,
pero no
come
de
on.
Soledad.
About to break down.
De eso y muchas cosas más.
Come on,
yo
on.
Jamás sufrí.
Let's go on. We're here for it.
Yo jamás lloré.
I have chills down my spine. This is no joke.
Yo era muy feliz. Yo vivía muy bien.
That cry.
And listen to these lyrics.
That cry.
My life was so different, something beautiful, divine, full of happiness. I knew only about joy, about beauty of this life. I didn't know about loneliness, about loneliness and so many other things. I never suffered. I never cried. I was so happy. My life was great. Until I met you.
Oh.
Drop the mic.
Boom.
Jeez.
I don't know how to get out of this stool. How do you make it look so easy?
Hear me out. Until I met you, I started to see life with pain. I'm not lying to you. I was happy, baby. Even though it was so little love. And I realized too late that I shouldn't have loved. Because now I only think of you. Oh, these hit them.
Crumble up.
Hasta que te conocí. Y la vida con dolor.
Wow.
No te miento, fui feliz.
The music adds so much emotion too. Oh my gosh.
Muy poco amor. Y muy
wow.
Tarde comprendí.
I just don't. I run out of things to say. I want to cry when I hear him sing.
The emotion, like the emotion is unmatched.
It's like, it's like, oh my gosh.
Dang it, Juan! Dang it!
Whoa.
Oh my gosh.
Hasta que little twirl.
Te conocí.
Gosh, that music is so beautiful.
That was beautiful.
No te miento, fui the feliz. Little curl. Little curly Q. Aunque con muy poco amor. Y muy tarde comprendí. The excellence. Que no te the excellence. It hurts my heart.
You can feel the pain. You can feel that
every single time.
Hey, listen to that little grit on his voice, though. It's so congruent.
Yeah.
There's so much integrity.
It sounds like he's about to cry, but he has so much control. It's like he's just. I'm glad I shut up.
Cuando te encontré.
Oh my gosh.
I'm really holding it in.
Have you ever seen me cry? I'm like about to cry.
Actually, no.
This might be the first time you've seen me cry.
What?
Oh my gosh.
I don't like
that,
seeing
is wild. Why was it Juan? Why does it have to be with Juan?
Why couldn't I make you
go? Gosh dang it, Juan!
Juan, how could you? Oh my god,
Jimmy.
Now that he's moved on.
He's like, I'm over her. He's like, hey ladies.
Now he's doing a little victory dance. Good for Juan. He's been through enough. Let the man dance. Dance that one. That's freedom. Oh god.
You gotta spin around.
Sorry. I'm a horrible dancer.
Oh my gosh.
Wow. Woo! Powerful.
That is strong.
That's so powerful. How can you not just have chills all over your body? I love that. Wow.
You know Juan's just about to go off when he gives you a little head flick.
I was about to say, I don't think I've ever seen him like do like this victory dance thing at the end. His songs usually end kind of on a sad note.
I know what you mean.
It feels like he's like free from it all.
A victory dance. I love that. He hit those high notes so well. He's like, I gotta do a little victory dance.
Shimmy.
This is spectacular. This is spectacular.
Unreal.
Oh my god. I see what this was requested so much.
Yeah. He really is such a great storyteller.
Yeah. Unreal.
Gosh.
Talk about a released voice. It's just so released.
He just sings with so much passion.
You know what I love about him is that there's no filter on him. Mm. That's kind of what it is. That's what connects so well. It's like that, like he is just so present with the performance.
Yeah.
There's nothing like self-consciousness.
Yep.
And I think that's also what's allowing his voice just to like release out of him unlike anything else. And where you hear all these little nuances in the voice because he's so present with the performance and with the feeling that the song brings up.
I love it. I love where the song started and where it's gone.
I know.
It just, it went from like, it just, what a great end. We were feeling it at the same time. Jeez. Woo! Uh-oh. Uh-oh, he did a spin. They're all just so in sync. My God.
Even the camera can't keep up with him. The camera's freaking out.
They're like, we'll just do a quick effect right here because he's moving so fast.
The camera can't even keep up with this man. He's on another level.
That's so fun.
I've never seen it where it switches into this. This is amazing. You're right. I've never seen when he switches into just such a fun vibe. It always ends on heartbreak.
Yeah. Yeah, this is a good change.
Or just it's like not even heartbreak, but just emotion, like high emotion.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh my gosh, Juan.
It's like they got the full story tonight, all the details included.
Juan is over.
He's like,
whoever this was, I want to see how it ends. Where are we? Leave, go away. I don't want you. I never want to see you.
Oh.
So he's done.
Nobody wants to hear that.
He's over it. Now, I want you to tell me whether it was worth or not the trouble of meeting you, because I don't believe you anymore. And you were so bad.
Mm.
Yes, you were so bad to me, with me. That's why I never want to see you again. And now I think Juan's saying, he's like, leave. Get the heck out. I'm done. That's power.
Yeah.
That's power.
I feel like everybody in that crowd is like clapping because they're happy. They're like, yes.
Look, he's out. Where is he? Oh, there he is.
There he is. We found him. Oh my gosh. What a performance.
I just picture him like they're just going off like 2 hours after the concert. Just he's still going. He doesn't even care. He's like, we're not done yet.
You have no idea how long it took to get here. We're going to keep going, people.
He's the kind of guy that'll do like a 3 hour encore.
We'd be the kind of people that will be there.
We'd stay.
We'd be there to the end.
My shoulder would be dislocated by the time we're done with that show. Jeez, all right.
That was unreal.
Unbelievable. Leave us a comment. Let us know what you thought. For those interested in singing, I want to clarify a few things. You might be wondering, what the heck is on the screen over here? And that is a singing program called Singer. That's exactly what my community uses to learn to sing. Now, I want you to imagine what it's going to feel like when you have your dream voice. You might be thinking that you can't get that voice because it's going to take way too long and you're busy, you don't have time for that, because maybe you think you don't have a natural singing voice. That is totally reasonable. That's actually exactly what I first thought when I was starting. But I will tell you that every successful member on Singer who developed a great voice, at first, they were super doubtful about their voice. Singer is broken down into phases to make something complex like learning to sing easy and fun. And almost everyone in my community says that when they get through phase one, they hear a drastic improvement in their voice. Phase one has 4 singing lessons in it. So let's say that you do a lesson a day. Well, that's 4 days. So I don't know what your version of a time commitment is, but for me, if I can hear an improvement in 4 days, like a serious improvement, that's pretty good. The next thing you might be thinking is that it's just gonna be way too expensive to learn. And to be honest, it kind of is for all of the other options, like one-on-one lessons and other expensive courses that have these little hidden monthly fees attached in there. But with Singer, you can get started for free with that free lesson. And if you wanna upgrade to the full product, the plans are super affordable and it's all a one-time fee. You don't wanna be paying ongoing monthly for this. You want an affordable price that you pay one time and then you get access to everything for life. You might be thinking that learning online won't work, and I totally get that, but our community actually prefers online. If you need personal help while you're going through the lessons on Singer, or maybe you just want some feedback on your voice, or you want to meet some friends or meet people you can collaborate with, you can join the Singer community. Now, in that community, there's over 1,000 singers from all around the world who will mentor you, who will help you, who could also even become lifelong friends because you know that you share that similar interest. And as far as learning through the online lessons, I recommend that you check out the Success Stories page on the site. It's different reviews from singers who have gone through the program. You can hear befores and afters. There is no reason why you can't do it. I think the only thing that's stopping you is just having a structured approach. You know, searching through YouTube all the time, there's not that structured approach. So I think by you having this structured approach, where you know what you're doing, you just log in, do your lesson, ask your question in the community, and then the next day you do the next lesson, that's when you're really going to improve day by day. You're gonna have a completely changed voice. You're gonna be like, what the heck happened? All right, so much love for you. Don't ever give up on your dreams. Hopefully I will see you inside the singer community. I'd love to welcome you into that.